question I have would be your WWE tryouts. You guys had some tryouts when the roster was at its strongest, the end of the Attitude Era. WCW just collapsed, so there was a lot of available talent. You want to describe your tryouts?
I had a good tryout with Tyson Dukes, Monday Night Raw. Got over well. And then they put me on TV. I did a dark match first one, and they put me on TV because it went so well the next night. Me and Mark Bottolucci did a dark match against the FBI. It was okay. You know what I mean? There was so much talent around at that time. Yeah. It was tough to get a spot, right? And then I honestly can say I never really pursued things. Like, I never sent in the videotapes. I never followed up. I never called. I think after that, it was years later, 2007, that I went and did the two-week camp with OVW.
Yeah.
And, yeah. I enjoyed the experience. I was lucky that they were done in Halifax. So the Halifax fans responded. Cowboy chance, Cardinal Sinner chance. It was good that way. But I never pursued it as much as because I was always busy doing other things, right?
Mm-hmm. Peter?
Went. Didn't get a job.
Who'd you work?
Don't give a fuck. It was me and Bobby Roode versus Tommy Dreamer and the little midget guy, Kidman, who's a dickhead, by the way. didn't get a job. Don't care. Never liked WWE, to be honest with you. Still don't like it. I would love to have got. Don't
like the money.
I would love to have got a contract, but it never kept me up at night. Doesn't really bother me. I remember being told by. Who's the fat guy that couldn't work but was entertaining? Michael Hayes.
Okay.
I remember him telling me, just call back every week. I said, I won't be calling. You know, I said, you guys have my number. If you want me, call me. And I'm not begging for anything. I was already making money. Not that kind of money, but I was, I'm not the guy to call and beg for, you know. I'm 6'6" and 300 pounds. You've seen me. If you want me, call me. I'll do any gimmick you want, but I'm not going to beg you for work. I've seen guys drive themselves crazy, obsessed with WWE, and it doesn't happen. You're just going to take wrestling for what it is. Whatever that piece of pie you're given, enjoy it, eat it, savor every bite of it, because it could be over tomorrow.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Support us on patreon.com for $1.99 a month to watch our full shoot interviews ad-free and help our channel grow. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.